So hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are doing super fine. So today here we are doing this Boynton Yards website review. So basically here we will be actually looking to those criterias which I had shared in the previous video. I will put a link here somewhere here in the I button. So let's get started. So it's a simple page. It looks very clean. We have contacts here, we have projects here, we have maps here. So in the project, if you click, it'll take us a half menu part where only one project is active as of now, because these two maybe it is coming soon. So these are coming soon projects. So and I'll close this for now. I'll open it later. And maybe there is maps. Map, what will map take us to? Map will take us to maybe the project. This might be somewhere, something like the project might be a mall or something like that. So that what it is. So it is actually saying what in all is there, what in all nearby to the Boynton Yards 101 mall. So this is what it is very clear. They've used Google Maps though. So this is what their maps page take us to. If you click on Boynton Yards, it will take us back to the home page. And again, if you scroll, this is one minor mistake. I don't say big, because from dark to white, if it transfers, it will become painful to the eye. So that is there. So their menu is also there. If you scroll up little, it will show. This is very good actually. So if you go down and down and down, and the parallax effect, they have kept it minimal, and which is very good actually. It's not completely parallax. You see this 101 South Street, nice, and people feel like playing. So 290K leasable. It's basically leasable floors, and they've given areas and all. So there is this dev gallery part, dev gallery part. So one, two, what and all is nearby. They've used maybe augmented reality here. It's not completely designed on, like it's not active. It's they made it with some software. So okay, what happened? So we'll go back. Okay, it was selected. So okay, this looks fine. Like the gallery is nice, but uneven here and there. It's little tricky. Some are big, some are small. I don't know why, but that is there. So we can't actually see this completely if you are scrolling, because if person is scrolling very fast, he'll not be able to see that. Somewhat relay city of diversity. Okay, so their community benefits. The website is very clean. Transportation, we got you. Commute by foot, bike, shuttle, train, bus, car, specially advertisement purpose. So what is this? TV GLX open late. Okay, what is that? What does that do? Okay, like it's there, like features of the apartment or maybe office lab. Open late unit, residential buildings, they have everything in. It's basically a small township kind of thing. So that's what we come to know from the thing timeline. The given timeline, this was started here. Okay, interested, they have a interesting contact us page, contact us button. So they have a very good, this is interesting, this is really interesting. Scrolling, as well as this LinkedIn, Instagram animation, micro interactions for that, it's very, very good. So there is this very nicely done. If you click on the contact us, you see this minute thing. So if you click on the contact us, it will again take us to interest and send us a note. It is really good actually. Very inspiring. You can actually, designers can actually pick up from here. Though it is not using the 12 grid outline, it is actually a full website, full width website, not a 12 grid one. So if you click on explore somewhere below, it's basically transport again, it brings back to map basically. That's what its functionality is. So maybe train. Okay, they have this very nice interaction where people, if there are more options here, they have a plus sign. So yeah, interesting. Commercial zone. Oh, very good work with the legends. So I'll go back to contact. Again, it'll take us to that page. Project, we don't have anything as of now. So we'll go to 101 South Street. The parallax effect everywhere in the website, which is very good, which is intuitive enough. And yeah, the website as of now in the web version, it looks very good. Interested contact us, Quantum. A DLJ legit plus, let's look at Mekal project. So yeah, we'll begin with from the beginning for the mobile version. So we have our mobile version ready. I'll keep iPhone X as a base. So I'll close this. I'll not close inspect element. So we have our three dots. And yeah, see the interaction, which is really interesting actually. Any interactions here? No, basically who has interactions in mobile? I forgot completely. So basically, if you are moving, it'll turn the same way. It has the parallax effect here. So this 101 South Street is not visible in one part. So let's get that down. Okay. Interesting actually. So there are no mistakes. There's a bonus in the end of the video, so keep watching till the end. So yeah, this is good actually. This is very good website. They've kept everything in line. So what does the whatever was in the right side comes down. So what is basically important comes on the top. So that's what they've done here. Okay. Nice. Is that interaction? If you go to map. This line actually is, I don't know, maybe made on purpose or what, I don't know. But yeah, there are inequalities here. So it's all very good, but how will we go back to this? Okay, this is vice versa actually. This should have come here and this should have come here. Okay, that is one bad thing. Rest all the website is very good actually. So yeah, I am actually planning to say this is a very good website as it was mentioned in awards also. So I follow this website called awards.com. If you have heard, it is a very good place to get inspiration for your design part also. So yeah, so it actually shows us the site of the day. They have their jury voting and all. They show the website collect, etc. So this is where I got the website from. So it is a really wonderful website. I'll be reviewing most of the websites, though I am not a professional, or maybe I'm not that qualified enough to review them, but still whatever possible from my side, I'll still do my best. What could have been improved, what is very good, that I'll do. I'll actually appreciate, as well as I'll just point out what's the mistakes also. Okay, so the next thing what I was planning to show was this creative types. If you have heard of this, so basically there are artist, thinker, adventurer, maker, visionary, innovator, dreamer, and producer. So these are the characters. If you click on them, you will get to know their characteristics. It's basically they take a test. There is this characteristics thing. So if you go back to take the test, so we have our very creative. It's actually based from the Adobe's website. It's Adobe, created by Adobe. So if you are anything, like any profession, anything, you can always start a test and take the test. I leave the link for this in the description. And yeah, it actually starts the test this way. when traveling, you always need direction. It's all based on my personal preference. It's not, oh, they have a sound interaction, you know. If you want, you can actually skip also. So my brain's been zoning out or in the zones. Basically, it's left to you again. Zoning out. So let's see. I would say really interesting, actually, you know, if you go through this website once, give it a try, even though you are not a designer or an artist, but still you can always give it a try. I'll leave the link again in the description. Do check out. I tend to see the life through lenses of stories or system. Stories? I would go with stories, actually. I like creating stories. This is creepy, but yeah. Satisfying at the same time. So, are you a ruler or a scribble? I am, of course, a scribble. Nice. I would rather be a cocoon or be a, of course, be a open. Nice. So dip your toes or dive right first. Of course, dive head. I don't want to go slowly. My doors are wide open, or even usually closed. But yeah, I prefer it open. Let the wind flow in. Okay, updates are ready to install. We are on 12 questions here. So yeah, updates are ready to. I will prefer to install updates right away. No waiting for that. I like to try out new things every time. So yeah, that is my first question is always, why? I want reasons for why things are the same the way they are. So it's basically a designer's thought process. It's basically why the things are in such way. It's a curiosity. Yeah, see the next answer. Secret weapon, of course, curiosity. This is also very nice, actually. Would rather talk to someone. I would, of course, talk to myself. I'm an introvert. Goddamn introvert. That's why my videos are like when I speak. I hope you understand. Balloon. Satisfied. They've kept all the animation satisfied. Everything is connected. It depends, but yeah, I'll have to give an answer here. True or false, so I'll give it. Everything is connected. The developers and the designers have done a very fantastic job with this. Of course, the birthday cake, something that is more than a fortune cookie. My creative is more madness, craziness. Black. Very intuitive. I tend to go. I actually do both, but yeah, moreover, I would stay under the radar. So yeah. Nice. So you're a visionary. Oh, nice. I have my results. Do share your results in LinkedIn and do tag me if you have seen this video through LinkedIn or anyways. So yeah, see you in the next video. Till then, I hope you have enjoyed this small website review as well as this small fun. I'll try to bring up more content regarding like this, something like this, interesting, you know. So yeah, till then, see you next time. And do like, I will ask you to subscribe, I'll ask you to comment, of course, because it is what brain, if we tell, it's basically advertisement purpose. Exactly. And yeah, I've reached 51 subscribers, 50 subscribers, and I'm happy about it. I will try to keep you all happy with my content. And yeah, thank you for watching. So see you next time. Bye-bye.